Hi, my name is Sarah Gelati and I'm here with the BRECOflex Applications Engineering Department. Today I'll be talking to you guys about the BRECOflex field welding system. The advantage of this product is that you can create a welded joint in the field that is equally as strong as a factory welded belt. In the next part of this video, I will demonstrate how quick and easy it is to use this product. First, prepare the welder for field welding by inserting the toothed bottom plate into the welder as shown. Then, prepare the belt by applying perlidone in the weld zone. Be sure to wear gloves while working with perlidone as it is toxic and a skin irritant. Thoroughly coat the fingers on both ends of the belt with the perlidone as shown here. Be sure to get in between the teeth, underneath the teeth, and on top of the teeth on both sides of the belt, as the perlidone is the primary agent that causes the belt to bond. Any surface that is not covered in perlidone will not bond and you will be left with an incomplete weld. Once you are finished with the perlidone, insert the belt into the toothed plate as shown here. Be sure to mesh both sides completely with each other. Once you have gotten the belt seated in the toothed plate, cover the belt with the top plate with the black coated surface facing down and close the welder as shown here. Firmly screw down the thumb screws and press the button on the control box to begin the welding process. Once the light on the control box goes out, you can unscrew the thumb screws and remove the welded belt from the welder. Be sure to wear heat-resistant gloves while doing this, as the welder will have gotten extremely hot to the touch. After opening the welder, remove the toothed plate and the top plate with the belt in between them and place it on a surface to cool. Once the device has cooled sufficiently, you can remove the belt from the unit as shown here. The BRECOflex field welder is available in most of our common belt pitches. To download our Connections Kit technical bulletin, please visit the link below. For technical questions or information on how to order this product, please call the number shown at the end of this video. Thanks for watching.